Americans, especially young Americans, are getting by quite nicely without having a car of their own. In fact, the Public Interest Research Group, or PIRG, just did a study that ranks cities in terms of how many residents are car-free, or at least largely car-free, and the technology.
Trying to take the dog track. I almost.
Oh my god!
Shit!
What the fuck?
Oh!
Oh my god!
I got that on dashcam.
Oh my fucking god!
Fuck!
Oh my fucking god!
Holy shit!
Oh my fucking god! Oh my fucking god! Oh my fucking god!
Did that just happen?
Oh my fucking god!
I think that might have actually just happened.